Did you know a hormone called prolactin can quietly affect your ability to conceive even if everything looks normal? Prolactin is a hormone made by the pituitary gland in the brain. Its main job is to help breast development and milk production after delivery. But when prolactin levels raise outside pregnancy or breastfeeding, problems begin. High prolactin, also called hyperprolactinemia, can happen due to pituitary gland tumors called prolactinomas, even stress, poor sleep, excessive exercise, and certain medications like antidepressants, antipsychotics, untreated hypothyroidism can lead to increased prolactin levels. In women, high prolactin levels can lead to irregular or absent periods, anovulation or egg is not released on time, infertility, and sometimes milky discharge from the breast. In men, high prolactin leads to low testosterone, reduced sperm production, erectile dysfunction, and low libido. Prolactin interferes with GnRH, leading to lower FSH and LH values, leading to improper egg release and sperm production. A simple blood test can detect prolactin levels. If high, treatment with medicines like cabergolin or correcting the cause can often restore fertility. High prolactin is hidden but treatable cause of infertility. Therefore, a complete evaluation of couple is important before you start the treatment.